So let's have the solution to example 43. And I consider this as an advanced problem. The cable of negligible mass is suspended from two fixed points shown, and the tension at the lower support is sufficient to maintain zero slope of the cable at that point. The cable supports a unit load W, which decreases 100 newton per meter at x equals 0 to 40 newtons per meter at x equals 30 meters, with a decrease proportional to x squared. So determine the equation of the curve assumed by the cable. So the requirement is to derive or to determine the equation of this curve. If the loading is this one, varying from 100 to 40 newton per meter at the right end, and it is assumed that the decrease is proportional to x squared. So therefore, this portion is a spandrel of parabola, and we treat it as a rectangle less spandrel of parabola. So since the slope at this left support is 0, so the tension is horizontal. So we will call the tension as H at the lowest point. Then at the right end, we have two components, horizontal and vertical. Then let's compute H by summing up moments about the right end, equals 0. And clockwise as positive. So H times 10 equals the rectangle, which is 100 times 30 times 15, minus this spandrel, which is the area is 1/3 of 30 times 60. This is 60, 100 minus 40. And the distance of centroid from the right end is 30 over 4. So 8 times 10 equals 100 times 30 times 15, minus 1/3 of 30 times 60 times 30 over 4. So solving for H, H is 4050 newtons. Then we consider a section here at distance x, then the vertical distance from the lowest point to the cable as y. Then we sum up moment about that point. Let's call that point P. So let's consider from origin to P and the loading. And we will call this load W, this small value here. So it is still rectangle minus the spandrel. So summation moment about P equals 0, clockwise as positive. So we have H, which is 4050 times Y, then equals rectangle 100 times x over 2 minus 1/3 of x times W times x over 4, the moment arm. So simplifying, Y equals x squared over 81 minus 1 over 48,600 W x squared. Then since that is W and it is proportional to the square of the distance x, so by squared property of parabola, W as to x squared equals 60, 100 minus 40 as to 30 squared. So W as to x squared equals 60 as to 30 squared. So that means W is x squared over 15. Substitute into this equation 1 here. So Y equals x squared over 81 minus 1 over 48,600 times x squared over 15 times x squared. Therefore, the cable is defined by this curve, Y equals x squared over 81 minus x to the fourth over 729,000. So that's the equation of that cable. So I hope that you were able to follow the solution. So all you have to do is remember the area of spandrel of parabola and the location of its centroid.